presenting tonight?
I am. I'm presenting Women's Wear Designer of the Year. It's like the best picture of this event. It's really cool.
Okay, so when you got the call that you were presenting this, that is cool, and that means that you have crossed over to a different level in fashion. What were you thinking?
I brought two people who are very special to me tonight. I brought Lynn Paolo, who's the costume designer from Scandal, and Erin Walsh, who is my red carpet stylist. So those two ladies together are like my fashion chaperones, so they're here with me.
I think your worlds are colliding because Hillary Clinton is supposed to be here as well.
Yeah.
Have you met her? And if not, what are you going to say to her?
I've met Hillary. I think she's amazing. I think she's phenomenal and inspiring, and it'll be good to see her.
I love that. Yeah, you're so active in the political community. So for you, is it surreal to have all your worlds colliding on one night? It always is.
It's really fun. It's, you know, I love actually that there are all these sort of interdisciplinary moments like the Met Ball or White House Correspondents' Dinner or CFDAs, because I feel like it's really people who are driven toward excellence in whatever their given fields are coming together to support each other.
You're a New Yorker. You grew up here. So when you come back and do a red carpet in your hometown, can you go relax after, see the family? What do you do?
I'm actually going to head north to uptown to hang with my family after this. Yeah.